The Carrock was a rock formation just east of the Misty Mountains. The great river Anduin flowed around it. The shapeshifter Beorn built a stair that ascended the rock to its flat peak, from which one could look out over the forest of Mirkwood. During the travels of Thorin and company, the Eagles landed on the Carrock and set the group of travelers there soon after their escape from the goblins of the Misty Mountains.